All right, we're going to move on to the 113 championship match. That's Kalen Morris. He's from Roosevelt, taking on Tyler Watterson from the Spearfish Spartans.
Two of these kids they have right in a row here, Kalen Morris, and obviously we just saw Brandon Carroll, that push each other in the wrestling room. So two good wrestlers that help each other to get better and better. Morris, like they announced, they're the number one ranked wrestler, so a great wrestler.
Got to get the scoreboard adjusted here, and we are ready to go.
Watterson is a returning state champion. He took first at 106 pounds a year ago, but ranked number two now. Kalen Morris took sixth at 113 pounds last year. Comes in ranked number one. Both of them having a great tournament, so one versus two here in the state championship for 113 pounds. You see a little difference in style. Watterson, a lankier wrestler, does a nice job leg riding. Morrison a little more compact, gets in on a nice shot on the single. See if he can come up and finish it or not. Watterson has fought a lot of these off throughout this tournament. Gets a nice wizard in, he's trying to hold that wizard. They did give him the two takedown, so it's a two takedown for Kalen Morris, two takedown. He's leading now early goings. Coming down to the first minute here. This championship match, 113 pounds. Watterson's trying anything to hit a switch. He's lanky, but he has some great explosion when he hits some moves.
You know, most of the time you think most wrestlers are the compact, you know, muscled, but there have been a lot of wrestlers in many different weight classes have been the long, lanky types that have had success. Again, you just have to know how to work with what you got.
Absolutely, and they're frustrating kids to wrestle just because of those long legs sometimes and that leverage that goes with it. Kalen Morris doing a nice job here with leg rides. Mike going to get back points. Got a deep half in. Watterson fights it off, but he throws it through.
Oh, they ran out of room.
Down to 34 seconds left. Watterson knows where he's at in this match. He's been in this situation before as a returning state champion. So gets his 1 point escape. Now it's 2-1. Morris in the lead.
20 seconds and counting.
See if anybody can get some points here to finish out this first period. Morris on a nice shot, running down low on time, 5 seconds. If he can score, and he's gonna. Oh, no.
Well, I think they gave it to him, and they did.
They did give him two takedown. Well, that was right at the buzzer in that short time period, last 10 seconds of a match, 15 seconds of a match. He scored there, got in a nice shot and finished it. So now leads us 4-1. Chose to take the bottom position in the referee's position, see if he can get another point out of it on escape. This is where Watterson's going to have to score some points. If he can score when he's on top here to try to close that margin down, if he can get any back points out of it. A lot of fight for hand positioning. Morris, nice stand-up effort, got hand position. His coach, Corton, encouraged him to drive that head down. Watterson's not going to give it up that easy, though. May give a stalemate here eventually if they don't get a progress out of it. Now Watterson comes up and out of it, so still stays 4-1. Watterson dropped down on the leg ride, trying to keep him returning back to the mat. Reaches through. Does he get back point? No, he's going to get caught. He's got to get his head back through.
That was oh so close.
Well, they're close to getting some different points going through either one of these two wrestlers. 48, he's got the responsibility to return him back to the mat, and he does. Kalen Morris just coming in with two losses on the year as a junior, and that's it. Watterson's trying to get some tilt points. All he's really trying to do there, it's not necessarily a strong pinning combination, but just trying to tilt him to get a couple of back points, anything he can do to close that margin. Potentially dangerous, but they want to make sure these wrestlers stay in a safe position, so call.
And the point was awarded, I believe, to Morris.
Did not see on that. They must have called it an illegal hold on that. Gave him 1 point on that.
We head into the third period. Morris leads Watterson 5-1.
This is going to be a big match, obviously, for Morris. But also for Roosevelt as a team, because they can win this one here with just three, or the other two that are behind them, Washington and Central, just having two in the finals. They win both of these, and it pretty much will secure them that third place finish as a team. So important match for them. Kalen Morris has got to work up out of there, or they'll call a stalling if he doesn't come up into the body. Nice standing switch. Watterson, nice standing switch. He's locked up a cradle. See if he scores on it. He does. Oh, what a move.
You hear the Spearfish fans come alive.
Boy, he's going to take the lead. No, tied it up.
Just that quick. Morris has been in control in this match, but Watterson, he's been one of those come-from-behind wrestlers at this tournament.
Boy, he has been. He hit a nice standing switch. Caught Morris in a position there, hit a cradle on him, locked that up and turned it over. Trying to hit a little bit of a Turk now. 56 seconds, a lot of time left in this match, though. There's still going to be some scoring going on. Kalen Morris just not used to being in this position, but Watterson, you're right, has to come behind a few of his matches to get here. Tied up 5-5, 35 seconds left in the match. He's going to give up one escape. Be wise now to get a restart, get away from the edge of the mat.
So it's 24 seconds. Let's see who can score,
Morris,
if anybody.
Morris in the lead, 6-5 on that escape. Down to 15 seconds left. So obviously Watterson wants to get something going here. He's got to get something going. Down to 10. Going to throw some caution to the wind. He's just got to do whatever he can.
They're on the edge of the mat.
5 seconds left. Morris just going to avoid it, not get tied up into anything.
Kalen Morris from Roosevelt claims the championship at 113. We've got some awards to hand out to the 106 place winners. Let's send it up to the public address announcer, Kevin Phillips.